I am 6'2", and I think it's hard to move into a body anyway, but I think when you got an extraordinary body in any way, if you're like unusually short, tall, fat, square, you know, if you've got a disability or something, I think it's extra interesting. And if you were abused or hurt or hit or something, illness, you know what I mean? There's like an extra little to get in here. So I think at the end of my life, when I look at sort of my lifetime achievements, I think one of them is going to be actually moving in here. You know, it's not very visible to anybody else, but I know what it took to get here. It's like, hey, I made it! So, this is the song that I wrote as a prophecy for how I live now. I didn't believe a word of this song when I wrote it a long time ago, but now I sing it and I kind of go, yeah, I guess I got there. So sometimes I kind of put the songs out there, and then I kind of, you know, work my way towards them. Yeah, you can do that. You have a body. Isn't that great? I like my body. I like my body just fine. Knees kind of knobby. Eyes that sparkle and shine. I like my body just fine. Long drink of water. Tall as a towering pine. Dip fast and shake, shake, bump and shake. Da da da. I like your body. I made another mistake! I'm gonna start over. That hurts. She's just a baby. He's 109, baby. Got your body. You know, everybody's body's just fine. She dick, ba doo doo boop boop shibba dip 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 dip. I like your body. I like your body just fine. Anywhere you go, you know your body's not far behind. Anywhere you go, you know your body's not far behind. I don't think guys have this much fun. I'm sorry.